so happy to see that you finally woke up. You're very cold. Here, take this. How are you feeling? Remember what happened to you? You were really far out to sea. You're lucky that I found you. You could have died out there. But it's okay, because I found you. Something for you. If you drink this, it'll help you heal faster. It's my own special water potion. I made it while you were out. Some cuts on your face. Let me clean it up for you. Does anything else hurt? I didn't hurt you at all, but this will make it better. You'll heal quicker. I'm not sure exactly where you come from, but you're safe with me now, and I'm going to take care of you until you can find your way home, okay? This wound on your knee. It might sting a little bit, but I'm gonna put a little bit of salt water, and that will kill the bacteria. Assured. I'll take great care of you, I promise. the medicine, silly. Else for you. Just preparing it. Yeah, everything I do is magic. That's how I heal. Isn't that what everybody does? You mean you've never seen this before? And I have so much to teach you. That is, if you want to learn. Almost ready. Keep these with you for 30 days. And they'll take you home. All you have to do is imagine the place you want to be. And then in 30 days, these will take you there. Not to lose them. You don't want them to be in the wrong hands. That could be dangerous. Because someone else will choose your destiny for you. Let's do something. But what? What do you like to do? I don't know what that is. You wanna show me? Where do you come from anyway? I have this. It's a quartz. I'm taking care of you. Here. Hold on to this piece of quartz. It'll help ease your worries. Or your right hand. Oh, your face is bleeding again. Eat this one too. It's just made out of water magic. The first one made you feel better, didn't it? This one's twice as strong, so you might fall asleep for a little bit. Yeah, it's totally normal, and I actually advise you to even just close your eyes. Here, lay down. Yeah, it'll take effect shortly. Here, why don't I do something for you while you're waiting to get your mind off of it? A tarot card reading. Don't worry, you don't have to take it seriously. Just something to help ease your mind. great card. Let me tell you about it. This card is about hope and peace of mind. Standing outside on a dark night, you gaze up at the stars and sense glimmers of wonder and hope. Even though you can't find concrete answers to life's many questions up there in the sky, you can't help but to feel comforted and renewed. Such is the energy of the star card. It is not about actions or situations. It's simply about connecting to the part of you that is hopeful and serene. This force will bring light back into your life and infuse you with positivity. A lovely card. Alright, here's the next one we got, the Three of Wands. Envisioning the future. The Three of Wands indicates you've had continued support from others, perhaps from your parents or your good friends. With their help, you've formed a sense of self, of your values and morals. But now it's time to rely on yourself for guidance. Clarify your goals and cast others' needs and opinions aside. The future is infinite, and it is yours. No one else can see through its layers of light and shadow. The next card we have is right here, the Four of Swords. This card is about stillness and mental power. Though threatening swords loom above, the Lamb sits in stillness, without fear. The Four of Swords says it's time to look inward and find the mental power to cope with the pressures. It's important to rest, seek meditation, or find literature that focuses on ways to quiet the mind. Take this time to recuperate and move inward before those swords strike. We should draw some more cards. Because you're not quite asleep yet, are you? Next, we have the Eight of Swords. And this card represents the feelings of trapped and powerless. Surrounded by obstacles and threats on all sides, you find yourself the victim. You see no way out, no available choices. Your perceptions keep you from opening your wings and taking flight. What keeps you suspended here? Yourself or others? The Eight of Swords demands an answer. You cannot hang here much longer. The next card. We have the Six of Pentacles, which represents prosperity, growth, and generosity. The Six of Pentacles indicates that your long-awaited fruits are ready for harvesting, bringing more wealth than anticipated. Make sure you are generous during this bountiful time. This card can also signify generosity coming from someone else. If this is the case, accept the help with grace and put the resources to good use. So what I'm getting from all of these cards as a whole to wrap up and summarize this reading, it seems as though you are not living up to your true potential. You have so much inside of you, so much within you, so much to give and do and create and harvest for yourself. But maybe you're letting other people's opinions get in the way and stop you a little bit